Please get this. I am studying second standard. I will speak about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was born on 15 October 1931 in Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. He was a popular scientist not only in India but also all countries. He is commonly known as Missile Man of India. He served as the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He was also called People President by everyone. He served Bharat Ratna Award, which is the highest civilian award in India. He also is the other awards like Padma Bhushan and Padma Vibhushan. Many children follow his footprints and set him as a role model for their life. On 27 July 2015, he lost his life in Shillong. Prince of Fire is the autobiography of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Also wrote many books such as India 2020, Ignited Minds, etc. The complete request to all of